coop is over here, and the traps are set up right beside the chicken coop.
Karen Johnson isn't taking any chances. She says raccoons killed 14 of her chickens here outside her home in Indiantown, and she's really concerned now to hear there are more out there and that they could be sick.
I'm very nervous, of course, because I do have small animals. I have cats, and of course, I do have quite a few chickens.
This is video of a raccoon seen standing on its hind legs and then falling to the ground. Some of the residents in this neighborhood, just off of Tommy Clement Street, say over the last month they've been finding sick or dead raccoons just wandering around the community. Johnson has set up traps.
You can see they've been digging. You see they've been digging holes around the coop trying to get in.
Martin County health officials say there are no reports of any humans being attacked. They say if you are bitten or scratched by a rabid animal, seek medical attention and call animal control. And as far as treatment is concerned, well, the CDC is still recommending the four-shot series.
According to the Martin County Sheriff's Office, they're still trying to determine exactly what's wrong with the animals, trying to determine if it's rabies or if they've been poisoned. In Indiantown, Angela Rozier, WPBF 25 News.